One of the most important, powerful realization you need to have, if you decide not to be mediocre, stop believing the cognitions inserted into you by mediocre. Understand? If you want to be Windows 8, don't try to operate with Windows 1 or 2. Just upgrade yourself. Don't continue to have silly conversations inside you which was inserted into you by the mediocre people. Try to have matured conversation which is given to you as a knowledge by Paramashiva. Don't try to believe the pornography videos and porn sites, the ideas they inserted on you, into you, about you. Try to cognize what Paramashiva gives you as identity to you, about you. Understand? If just this one truth, this 20-30 principles he gives to identify your gender in multiple level and understand, if just this one is done, I can say almost 90% psychological problems will be solved, disorders will be solved. Without this gender integrity, every time whether you go through the sexual act or you suppress, you are creating wound in you. Whether you masturbate with another body or masturbate alone, you are creating a wound in you, scar in you. This identification is the primal detoxification you need to go through.